Melbourne commemorates the Battle of Trafalgar. A detachment of the Royal Australian Navy is on parade to honour the memory of Britain's immortal sea hero, Admiral Lord Nelson, who fell in the hour of victory over the French and Spanish fleets in 1805. A salute is fired down the long line of sailors drawn up in the streets, which are crowded with people gathered to pay solemn tribute. The Governor General, Sir Isaac Isaac, takes the salute as the naval units march past.